The answer to this is a little tricky, from not a single drop to it's completely fine. However, I advise couples who are seeking treatment with me that after an embryo transfer is done or an IUI has been completed, please refrain from alcohol in any form. During your ovarian stimulation cycle, you can have one glass of wine occasionally.